Did you know that the legendary George Lucas actually recommended Mark Hamill to Ralph Bakshi for the voice of Sean in the 1977 film Wizards? Lucas was a huge Bakshi fan and very excited to see the film. Hamill's character doesn't appear until 41 minutes into the film and is only in the movie for 2 minutes. Reportedly, Hamill also auditioned to voice the role of Weehawk.